Stella loves clean skin, and we've done a tiny bit of blush just because it's early in the morning, and we've done a little black liquid liner. It's a liquid liner that lifts slightly because there's a really kind of dark black opening section, and Stella was like, I really want something this season. So this season we've got liquid liner and brown mascara, very, very natural, very healthy skin and groomed brows. Nature Luxe foundation on the skin, Nature Luxe balm, Nature Luxe mousse mascara, Simply Ageless blush by CoverGirl. These are all CoverGirl products, they're fantastic.
So easy, darling. I mean, this is right. It's like the Stella kind of girl. Wash, go, done, bang, out of the house, sexy, gorgeous. Kind of massaged till there's some texture in it, literally. So, you know, it's not like.
So you're just twisting it?
Just twisting it and twisting it and twisting it until the ends disappear. Just putting it here. It's just someone that just doesn't have the time. It's like beautiful and cool, that enjoys life and doesn't. It's not really kind of that uptight. She's just really into just getting out there and enjoying life.
When the girls come in without any hair and no makeup for our fittings and we're like, done, you look amazing, we don't want to mess with that. You know, there's such a moment, you've got these gorgeous young girls, you're like, why are we trying to fool around with that? But this season it was a little more controlled, the collection. It did have a little more architecture and sculpture in it, and you couldn't have this kind of loose hair flopping around. It was much more about sort of bringing it in so you saw the shoulder, you saw what was going on. And makeup, I did more than I normally do. I did a little eye, you know. We had a couple of good ideas, but that was as far as I could let myself go on makeup. I always feel like you need to be able to take the beginning of your show and the end of your show and mix the two together almost. Like, so for some of those masculine jackets that we did with the bigger shoulder, I would easily put that over one of those tight cut-out polka dot silhouetted dresses at the end. And for me, that's when the woman meets. If you can take the beginning and the end and they can become like this sort of perfect moment of meeting, then that's what I like to play on in the show.
Today more than ever I've noticed how incredible this space is, the room, but in the contrast with Stella's geometry and simplicity and this crazy, incredible, beautiful room and Stella's creations that are so stunning, especially today in this collection. I loved it.